episode 159, recording in Canada 15-1973, take one.
Yes, ma'am. I love that little test tone that CBS used.
Lost people.
Things that you find. Things you hunt for.
Yes!
Donuts. These are posts. These are going home.
Rackets.
Things that kick their legs.
Yeah. Things that go underground.
Things that are flat.
Yeah. This is the greatest idea we came up with for this show. The flashbacks.
This is the $10,000 pyramid. Today's special guests are Pat Carroll and Tony Randall. And here is your host, Dick Carr.
Thank you. Hi. Nice to see you this morning. We're glad you're here for the $10,000 pyramid. Meanwhile, back at the game, we've given away, $10,000 this week so far.
Tony did it.
Tony did the deed. Can you honk for two girls in the back row? enough of this madness. Miss Pat Carroll, come the first of the year, after Christmas, New Year's, you're at work at something new, not new for you, but want to tell us a little bit?
The lovely dinner theaters that are catching on like crazy all around the country. They're fascinating, Dick, and I think mostly television viewers are going to them, which is interesting because it's opening up theater to a group of people who, for the most part, have never seen live players before. And so because of that, I think it's an extraordinary new kind of entertainment in our country, and I'm all for it.
We're glad you're going.
Anything
to
that keeps us all working, I'm all for.
Yes, right? Indeed. Say hello to Linda Herman. She is your.
We've already talked.
A long-winded explanation.
Linda, what do you do, please?
I'm a housewife and mother, and I'm also a substitute teacher.
Thank you very much for joining us. You have formidable competition this morning. Mr. Tony Randall is at your side, and he wishes to remind us all about Christmas on the way and something near and dear to your heart. Comes it round? It has a hole in the middle. Grooves.
A donut.
No.
You mean my album?
Oh, funny you should guess.
The perfect Christmas gift for everyone in the world?
Music, what? The correct title of which is what? Music by the Odd Couple?
The Odd Couple Sings.
We look forward to it. Tony, your partner is Billy Myers, who was here yesterday, went to the pyramid, won $150. And refresh us, please, Billy, your occupation.
I'm trying to start a theater.
Remember.
That's
all right.
My occupation to be.
We'll wish you good luck along with your opponent.
She mentioned dinner theaters.
Yeah.
Several years ago, I was playing The Odd Couple in a dinner theater in Chicago, Drury Lane, run by my friend Tony DeSantis. And it was there that the TV series began.
Wow.
They came to see us play it there and put it on the air.
Good things come from all of this. Yeah. Back to the situation at hand. I will draw your attention now to the $10,000 winner's circle. That's the object of our game, to get there. And in order to do it, you've got to work your way through this pyramid over here to my right, and up there we have the clingers. What should I do? Mexico, one step removed, it's only money, true blue, and Pat Carroll will get us underway.
I think I will take, so what should I do?
Pat, please describe for Linda people who give advice. These
people
are people
who
give advice. I should remind you 30 seconds, one at a time on the screen, and if you make a mistake, you'll hear the cuckoo bird. That means you use part of the answer in your description, right? Okay, 30 seconds on people who give advice. Stand by, Linda. Ready? Go.
This is where you go when you drink too much, and it's a group of people...
Alcoholics Anonymous.
This is the person who reads the stars and does a horoscope for you.
Astrologer.
Mm-hmm. This is the gentleman who is best known for his book on child care.
Dr. Spock.
Mm-hmm. This is a person who writes about the theater, the ballet. They write
music. Critic.
Right. This is the person who gets you tickets to fly or to go by boat or train.
A travel agent.
Mm-hmm. This is the lady who is in the newspaper and people
Dear
write.
Dear Abby. It.
Right. The person who talks about.
Wow, that's good. For this early stage of the run.
Pat and Linda have 6 points. We turn to Tony and Billy now. Tony, what subject are you going to tackle here?
True blue.
True blue it is. As soon as I latch onto it here. Describe for Billy these things that contain the word blue. You may use the word blue in your description. Things yeah, remember, that contain the word blue, and you can say blue if
on
you
the
like.
CBS
Ready?
Version.
Go.
Blue cross, yes. our seagoing people, a jacket made of a kind of blue that has...
Ocean blue.
What travels on the ocean?
Liner.
No, our sailors are in the...
Go to the next one.
Yes. Famous river, music by Strauss.
The blue day nudes.
A person whose pedigree is perfect.
Blue blood.
Wow, rough round.
I'm sorry, gentlemen, maybe the blue blood came in with too much of the qualifying time signal over you. You do not get credit for that. We'll be on to you in the next round at 6-2, and ladies, you're ahead. It's your choice. Linda, which one?
I'll try Mexico.
Mexico it is. Describe for Pat things associated with Mexico.
Associated with?
You would have it. Things associated
with Mexico.
What
a bland category name.
Ready? Go.
The kind of hat they wear in Mexico is called a...
Sombrero.
Good. In Mexico, they have a type of sport where you go to a big arena and you watch the matador.
Bullfighting.
Good. A hot...
It's not looking at
tamale.
Her.
Tamale.
Good. A little tiny dog, a Mexican dog, teeny tiny.
A chihuahua.
Good. It's not a matador, the one that fights
torero.
The bull. Another word for torero.
Matador, a bullfighter.
Let's go to the next one.
Time ran out.
Okay.
Linda and Pat, Linda, you're a substitute teacher. An interesting thing happens. We have a lot of teachers in our audience today. Teachers invariably say, good.
Yes, I was just going to say thank you, Linda. I'm so thank you.
Billy Myers, you're behind. Pick a subject. Billy selected one step removed. Please describe these things that are removed. Things that are removed. Ready, go.
When you rub your hand on a piece of wood, you get a little thing
Splinter.
In there. You have these taken out when you
tonsils.
Have tonsils. You find them on the ocean and they're
shells.
Little... You put these on your hands to keep them warm.
Gloves, mittens.
When you're not skinny, you're
fat.
They take them when they put you in jail.
Fingerprints.
When you spill something here, you have to get it out. It's
spot, stain.
Right. You throw it on the thing to keep you warm at night. It's
cover.
A thing.
Blanket.
Another name.
Blanket.
Ooh, well, that's 7 out of 8. Well, that's pretty good.
You gentlemen have closed the gap. It's 10-9. Tony? Excuse me, I don't mean to interrupt your conversation. Time is short. Please take the screen in front of you. You have to close up now the total gap. It's 10-9, and it's your choice of subject.
Which one do you want?
It's only money.
Right.
Describe for your partner, Billy Myers, these things people pay. Things people pay. Ready, go.
For living in your apartment?
Rent.
Yes. For going to school?
Tuition.
When you owe somebody?
Debt.
At a bridge?
Party.
Or a tunnel? You drop it in when you go over a bridge?
Toll.
Yes.
In
the subway?
Trying not to get off
it short token.
On time.
Yes. What do you call it?
Fare?
Yes. This is so that you get benefits when you reach 65?
Social Security?
Yes.
Very well done.
Six this time. A couple of really good rounds.
They're good. They only get five will be in a time we've had.
It's a good game.
Yeah. Gentlemen really got their heads together on that, ladies. Right. It's 15-10. You're trailing by 5 points. Linda, if you get 6 correct answers, you will have won the chance to try for the $10,000. If you get 5, we'll go to a tiebreaker. Pat, please describe these things that cling.
Things that cling.
You have it. Ready? Go.
This is usually on buildings, and it's a green thing that
ivy
grows.
Moss.
Vines.
Yeah.
Right.
Meow.
A cat. Mm-hmm. And these are a honeymoon couple.
Newly married, newlyweds.
Right. This is a thing that flies. Small.
A
stork. Out of caves.
Oh, a bat.
Right. The thing you eat in a jar as a kid.
Peanut butter.
Right. The shirt that the kids. I'm
sorry.
Body people.
Suit.
Oh. Next one. Next
this
one.
This is what you make with it on the top of a pie with egg white.
A crust.
No, the egg white.
He said shirt. He said shirt. Yeah. And it's a tie.
You're all right. You tied it up. The situation is such I have the tiebreaker here. I'll explain right after this word.
Sonny, after all these years, I find out you really love me. You made me put on the safety belt. Now, if you could only get a job.
You know, Edwin, if you loved me, you'd show
me. Who it is.
Oh, Edwin.
That's who you think it is.
Helmet. Good.
Safety belt. Good.
This is a local rollover, by the way.
Jenna, would you wear my safety belt?
Oh, Henry.
Safety belts. When you think about it, it's a nice way to say I love you. Brought to you by the National Safety Council.
Brief explanation, folks. Billy, Linda, everybody. I'm in such a dither here. I haven't had this happen in a long time. Pat and Tony, I will offer you a choice. Who gets the choice, please? Pat. You may choose either the letter J or the letter N, and these will be words beginning with either. Which do you select?
N, please.
N?
N.
All right, that leaves you, Tony, with the letter J. Get as many as you can. Sudden death, the one with the most points gets the try at the $10,000. Describe, Pat, these things that begin with the letter N. Ready, go.
What you put in cigarettes. It's tobacco.
What is... Nicotine.
Right. The stockings that we wear. That
Nylons.
The thing that you are called, your...
Name.
This is the lady who started nursing in England, the Crimean...
Nightingale, Florence Nightingale.
The man who, in Germany, he was
Napoleon?
A... He was in Germany during Hitler's time. He was a...
Monarch?
No, the name of the party.
Nazi.
Right.
This
is a little thing that you send to people, fast little letter. Right. This is the man who has all the things going about bad automobiles and bad
aircraft. Okay. Well, Pat Carroll's got the gist of the game, that's for sure.
Billy and Tony's strategy time is over. The ladies picked up 6 points. They're leading you 21 to 15. If you have another tie, I've got another tiebreaker. If you get 7 correctly, you'll go back to the winner's circle. Please, Tony, describe things that begin with the letter J. Ready. Go.
Apricot. You put it on your toast.
Jam.
Country, not China, in Asia.
Japan.
Mm-hmm. He rides a horse in a race.
Jockey.
Mm-hmm. This thing.
Jaw.
Yes. The first month of the year.
January.
Yes. A small drink.
Jigger.
Mm-hmm. The 53rd card in the deck.
Jack.
The 53rd card. Go on to the next one.
All right.
Famous singer who died.
Here we go again. It's like that other episode I showed a few weeks ago.
Excuse me, I've got to hurry. Please take the screen in front of you. Billy, you make the choice. You have the choice of the letter D or the letter K.
D.
D. You will have K. Describe for Tony these things that begin with the letter D. Ready, go.
You throw it at a board.
Dart.
You change colors. You put it in this solution.
Dye.
You develop your film in it.
A developer.
You develop a film in a certain place, and it's called a...
Drugstore. Go on,
next one. You argue, it's called a...
Debate.
You take right now in stenography, it's called...
Dictation.
Right. It's a certain kind of drink made with rum and you freeze it.
Daiquiri.
You play a game, it's little black blocks with...
Dominoes.
You got it.
Got that one. Got that one.
Stand by, the score is 27 to 21. 6 will tie, 7 will win. Describe these things that begin with the letter K. Ready, go.
Your liver and your spleen is also there. It
kidney.
Your nerve. Oh, good.
Knock.
Good. She's married to Prince Rainier.
Kelly, Grace Kelly.
Good. A country, Eurasian country. It's not Japan. Things are often made there.
No,
there's
go. King Kong. No, hurry up. Go to the next one.
Something that has all different kinds of colors. You look through it and you see different kinds of colors. Good. A first aid, small little thing. A first aid
kit.
Good. The one who wrote the Star-Spangled Banner.
That's French Scott.
No. 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 No.
Yes.
Nope. Did not get it.
Thank you so much. We'll be right back.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Time for breakfast.
Breakfast.
Today we're having a different drink.
different?
It's something from the breakfast berry.
It's a cranberry?
Today it's Ocean Spray Cranberry Juice Cocktail.
What about my vitamin C?
Ocean Spray Cranberry Juice Cocktail has vitamin C. And how about that cranberry tang?
Wow, it really wakes you up.
Make breakfast naturally refreshing with
the breakfast berry from Ocean Spray.
One a day girl.
My one a day girl loves the outdoors as much as the kids do. And she's smart too. She knows most women need extra iron. To be sure she gets it, the only thing she trusts is One-A-Day brand multiple vitamins plus iron. 10 vitamins plus iron. All the extra iron most women need to help stay healthy. So she's a One-A-Day girl. Shouldn't you be a One-A-Day girl too?
One-A-Day girl.
While in Hollywood, the $10,000 pyramid staff stayed at the new Sheraton Universal Hotel, one of the more than 300 Sheraton Hotel and Motel Inns throughout the world. And transportation supplied by Airways Rent-A-Car, United States and the world. Airways features fine Ford automobiles, Airways Rent-A-Car. More of the $10,000 pyramid after this word of interest.
Greg, did you hear the word stayed in copy there? I think we missed that.
They say the Arizona sun is good for arthritis. So when we made extra strength deep heating lotion for minor arthritic pains, we made it warming like sunshine. To soak deep into the skin with a thermal glow. It won't cure arthritis, but the hours of relief it brings can help you through the day or night. Deep heating lotion or rub. A little sunshine in a bottle. From Mentholatum, we make it our business to comfort you.
When you need a laxative, nobody knows better than you. Watch.
Hey, smile.
Marion, I think I need a good laxative. X-Lax pills.
X-Lax
contains phenylphthalein, which is medically proven effective.
Medically proven effective.
And so easy to take. Let X-Lax pills help you gently back to what's normal for you. Gentle X-Lax pills. Great idea. Everybody needs help now and then.
Billy, you know the rules of the game. You're allowed only to give a list of the things that fit the subject. Any other kind of clue, any mention of any part of the subject means you give up the chance for the $10,000. You have $150. 1 minute more now to win an extra $10,000.
And he's giving.
Second try. Good luck. Here's your first subject. Go.
Daiquiri, screwdriver.
Drinks, cocktails, types of.
Sinclair Lewis, Mark Twain.
American authors, novelists.
One second. Go ahead.
Shirt, socks,
men's
irony on this one.
Items of clothing,
material, a plant,
cotton, things made of cotton.
Yes.
Ironic that that would come
a
up.
Bull,
I'll explain why.
A deer,
yeah, that.
An elk,
kinds of chew animals either cloven feet or chew their cud.
Deer, elk,
yes.
Elephant,
animals whose hides are used.
One.
Next. All right, we got it.
North, south, east, west.
Directions. Points of the compass.
Right.
No, you didn't get it.
Leaves, drunks,
things that
trash.
Lie in the gutter.
Right. Yes, go back. Elk. Oh!
Carroll-Tony.
Tony.
Yeah.
The devil.
Oh, I should have said horns. I knew horns.
I should have said the devil.
What a time. The post-analysis is
well,
always easy.
You can't use the devil.
$600, Billy.
Oh,
You'll
no.
be partnered with Pat in the next round. We'll be
back. Thank you very much.
You can't use the devil. It was not an animal. It wouldn't fit the subject.
Heaven sent when you're young and reaching out to see what life's about. And when you don't know how
it's the
world
animals
should go,
with horns. The devil is not an animal.
Heaven Sent Fragrance by Helena Rubinstein. A way of saying what you have no words for yet.
When your child catches a cold or the flu, you take extra care and give him aspirin
or
to relieve the aches and reduce the fever.
Bayer takes extra care too. Extra care that goes into their unique manufacturing process. So you could count on Bayer Children's Aspirin, the gentle and effective children's aspirin.
Give your child the extra care he deserves. Orange-flavored Bayer Children's Aspirin. The gentle and effective children's aspirin.
Back we go with the $10,000 pyramid contestants in a very, very frantic situation there. With one answer away again. Let me see, Billy, it was $600 you have in pocket now. You're partnered with Pat Carroll. Pat, you ready to go again?
Ready to go.
Tony Randall standing by with Marsha Michaels. Marsha, what do you
do? I'm a youth worker, and I'm on leave of absence right now, and I'm studying acting.
It could be made of cotton.
Let's all take a look over here. There are six subjects up there for your consideration. The one at the top is That Is the Question.
Things,
the autumn leaves, wipeouts,
acceptable
don't get
clue.
Burned. Where did everyone go? And count off.
Not Pat little Carroll, stuffings and bottles of pills.
I think, where did everyone go? Please do.
Where did everyone go? Okay. Please describe these places where people get lost.
Get lost?
Right. Ready? Go.
The underground here in New York.
Subway.
A place where all the trees are, where children...
Park, Central Park.
The place that we're on, Manhattan Island, is called...
New York City.
Right. It's a thing in London that's all misty that comes in.
It's fog.
The sea. The ocean from here to England.
No, nope. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Atlantic.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. The mountains in Switzerland.
The Alps.
Right. The place in Lost Horizon that everybody wants to go to.
To go next. Well.
You said ocean. Hard to answer.
Ocean,
that's all right. Don't worry about it.
Pat, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to distract you. I knew it was wrong, and I either figured the buzzer wasn't ready or what, but you did mention the word ocean.
Yes, I only knew that after
okay,
you said
it. Okay, 4-0 at the moment. Tony Randall, please.
That is the question.
All right. You are going to describe these things from Hamlet. Things from Hamlet. Marcia, stand by. Ready? Go.
His rank.
Oh, my God.
He's the king's son. Son of the king is called?
Prince.
Right. The country takes place in? It's one of the three Scandinavian countries. Copenhagen's its center.
Denmark.
Yes. This part of a skeleton, you hold it in your
so
head.
So many words.
Your head skeleton, the skeletal bones,
what's
head.
What's it called? What's the round thing called?
Skull!
Yes. The king's wife.
The queen.
Yes.
Okay.
Did you give her that one?
Remember.
Yes, I did.
We're okay. Calm down.
Marcia, I feel just like you do. If anybody threw Hamlet at me, I'd go right under the table. Compose yourself, it won't be that rough next time.
There are more things in heaven and earth than are dreamed of in your philosophy.
Thank you and good night. It's 4-4.
Good night, sweet prince.
That flights of angels bear thee to
peace be with thee all. Come back and join me in my game, will you? Billy, pick a subject.
It's autumn. Let's take the autumn leaves.
Autumn leaves it is. As quickly as you can for Pat Carroll, describe these things that have leaves. Things that have leaves. Ready? Go.
You eat it and it tastes horrible. Papa ate it.
Spinach.
It's something that grows in your windowsill. General name.
Flowers.
Just a general name for flowers.
Pots of flowers, geraniums.
Go to the next one. You put this on your door at Christmas time.
Wreath.
Jack climbed up it.
The beanstalk.
You eat on one.
A table.
It's a certain kind of table because you eat on it.
A dining room table.
Oh, yeah, I'll give that to her. That's the essence of the answer.
Dining room table, you got it. It's 8-4. Marcia Michaels makes the choice now.
Don't get burned.
Okay. Marcia, you are going to describe for Tony Randall, I beg your pardon, things that are burned or have been burned.
Burned or have been burned.
Correct. Stand by, ready, go.
If I take this off, if I take my undergarment off, I'm gonna throw it in the fire. My undergarment's right here.
Yes?
I'm gonna burn it. My undergarment, it holds my breast. It's a breast.
Brassiere!
What is that?
I'm going to get burned because I'm an evil woman and I cast spells.
A witch.
A city in the Midwest where you did that show, the
Chicago.
Odd Couple. The men take it and it's leftover food. The
garbage.
Leftover food.
Garbage.
If I watch themselves on commenting on that first answer, watch themselves. Watch themselves.
Is it garbage?
You're tied it up. It's 8-8. Pat Carroll makes the choice of the last two subjects.
Yeah.
Count off.
Count off, did you say?
Count off.
Count
yes.
off. Describe these things that are counted or have a count. Things that are counted or have a count. Billy, stand by. Ready? Go.
Baba. Black.
Sheep.
This is what you have in your pockets. Folding.
Money.
Mm-hmm. The numbers of things at the baseball. The baseball game is composed of 9.
Innings.
The whole number of all the people in a country.
Population.
This is what a doctor takes when he has made an incision. He sews.
Stitches.
Right. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Numbers.
When somebody gives you like this over you and goes, mm-hmm, and on your head.
Blessing.
Hey, Carol's good at this game. Let's guess.
Scores 14 to 8. Tony and Marcia, you must get 6 answers to tie up the score. 7 wins the chance at the $10,000 pyramid. Tony will describe for you, Marcia, things that are destructive. Things that are destructive. Ready? Go.
What you throw and it blows up a building.
A bomb.
A small rodent that eats away.
A rat.
An enormous amount of water that it kills.
An ocean.
No, the one.
A wave,
when
a surf.
When the Mississippi comes out of its
back. A flood.
Yes. What you shoot in your arm and hurts people.
Hypodermic needle. Heroin.
Yes. People who destroy things, kids who write on walls and so forth.
Graffiti writers.
Yeah, what do they call them when they break things
litterers,
down?
Litterers, we'll bombers, mobbers.
We'll go on. We'll go on. A big wind like a tornado.
Oh, valiant try.
Oh, well.
Vandal.
Gotta go to break.
Wait till those Stevens boys meet their new neighbor.
Oh, no trouble. Just sandwiches and Campbell's chicken noodle soup.
Yay!
They all love that chicken. Love those noodles. Send Leslie right over.
Leslie?
What kind of name is that for a guy?
Boys.
Leslie? I love chicken noodle soup.
We do too, Leslie.
That's what Campbell's soups are.
Mmm, good.
Greg, do we not have the game from this version?
That's hard-throwing Whitey of the Mystery Tigers working on his curveball.
Whitey? Whitey? Whitey, you chew a lot of gum out there in the mound. What kind?
Trident Chugger's gum.
Why Trident?
Two reasons. One, that's thing on TV.
You mean 4 out of 5 dentists surveyed recommend sugarless gum for their patients who chew gum?
Yeah, that's it.
Well, what's the second reason, Whitey?
Well, it's the only gum my mom lets me chew.
Yeah.
Trident for families like Whitey's who care about their teeth.
Yeah, I recommend.
Moving services for our stay in Hollywood
were
supplied
that
by National
there.
Van Lines, one of the oldest and most experienced movers to provide truly professional worldwide services. National Van Lines. And some of our contestants will receive PaperMate Executive Pen and Pencil sets featuring the PaperMate PowerPoint Pen that pumps ink to the point so that it writes at any angle. More of the $10,000 pyramid after this word of interest.
There's not much difference in pain relievers that you can see. But in your bloodstream, the differences are very real. While all three leading pain relievers reach an effective level in minutes,
I'm very convinced
in the final
they took
analysis,
the whole set
only
to
one
Hollywood.
Hits and holds the highest level, Anacin. This difference is the extra pain reliever Anacin provides when you have a headache. Remember, the difference in Anacin is the higher level of pain reliever. Anacin relieves pain fast.
The spokesperson told you so.
Why have many cold sufferers switched to Dristan capsules?
They cleared up my stuff he had fast.
Of the two leading capsules, only Dristan works with the decongestant doctors include most in prescriptions.
Dristan does the job for me.
In a recent survey, 459 doctors reporting preferred the Dristan capsule formula, 5-1 over the other leading capsule formula.
Dristan really helps my breathing.
Dristan capsules, they do the job.
Some of our contestants will receive Clairol's three-way hair setter. Gives your curl more choices, water mist, conditioning mist, or regular sets. Clairol's three-way hair setter. And Rye Crisp. Enjoy the robust taste of rye and crisp snap cracker. A taste compliment for cheese, spreads, and dips. Distinctively, Rye Crisp. Okay, back to you, Dick.
Marcia, a gift for you. Billy, tomorrow, the third time in the winner's circle. We'll see you then. For now, Dick Clark. So long.
This program was recorded. Stay tuned now for Gambit next.
All right.